in there.
Plenty of power and presence for QPR, and it's gone in. Not sure if Palmer got a flick, I don't think he did, and Gino Padula is taking the credit.
That's the reason why, just look at this. He thinks he's going to touch it in the goal there, Ben Roberts. If he does touch it, he gives Ben a chance, but because he misses it, there it is, it just skims away into that far corner, and then once it bounces off the surface, that takes it away and into the back of the net.